How I really draw bodies. Circle. Add two lines for the neck and draw a rectangle for the torso. Like this. Do whatever this is. Then start the legs. I add these circles on the knees to make it easier to draw the second leg. For the feet, I draw shoes cause it's easier, so yeah. Example. Now for the arms. At this point, you can draw the arms however you want. Just follow what I do. S-R-R-Y, this last part is kind of fast, but depending on the gender, you don't have to draw breasts. Done.